Would you scratch the tickets already? I mean, for the love of God, man, just come on, win some money.
This beard is lumpy. I need to trim it. My beard trimmer, alas, is in San Diego, I believe. Yeah, I left in San Diego. That's a far way away from where I am. I'm in the heartland, folks. If I shall buy more tickets! I'm in Missouri. See, when I lived on the coasts, and I once lived on the East Coast and once lived on the West Coast, called it Missouri. It's spelled Missouri. But here, they call it Missouri. So, now that I'm from here, I'm from Missouri. I'm still a Raiders fan. I'm just wearing this because it's cold. I'm a Raiders fan wearing a traitorous jersey. And I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Raider Nation, I'm sorry about this. I was just cold and, you know, it's laundry day. It's past laundry day. That's what it is. And, you know, when in Rome, dresses the Romans or something. I don't know. Anywho, long way away from home. Or is this home? I don't know. Maybe this is home. Could this be home? I don't know. All I know is I've been stocking up on lottery tickets, and I'm really kind of disgusted by the, I let that smoke go, and it was wrong. That smoke could be in me, and it's gone. Gone. And now the smoke that is in me, well, it got me. It did. It worked, somewhat. I need a winner. I need a winner. No, I'm not playing. Okay, I need a winner. 50 hours a week, these ridiculous jobs, man. You ever been a line cook? At a busy place? I'm supposed to be a filmmaker, man. I'm 44 years old. I need luck. I need a lady. Fucking luck. That's what I need. We'll start with this one. Did you just kiss me?
You're welcome. What?
You're creeping me out a little, dude. Yeah, I know. You know I love you, man. Yeah, dude, I appreciate that. I like you as a friend. I mean,
I love you, man. That's all I'm saying.
You're weird, man. It's kind of cool having an alien around, though, I guess. Anyway, let me scratch these tickets.
Dude, I'm the coolest.
Blooper. That was a total blooper, dude. Seriously, it was a blooper. Like Charles Bukowski and Jim Henson. Jim Henson? Yeah, some other guy.
Jim Henson's a god on my planet, dude. Seriously.
Well, yeah, I figured. He kind of brought Muppets to life. Muppets. Oh, I love Muppets. I love Muppets. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I love Muppets, oh yeah, oh yeah.
I bet you do.
I really do. I really, really do.
It's my buddy.
Hello there, folks. It's me, the alien, oh yeah.
It's my alien pal.
Hey guys, how are ya?
Anywho.
Alright, dude, go ahead and, oops. Blooper?
Yeah, it was a blooper.
Really? Like man behind the curtain thing, kind of like the Wizard of Oz, if they found out that you voice the alien, this alien here, am I really an alien? You don't know. You don't really know because you don't. I don't. It'll be a blooper really is alive though. Oh, I'm alive. Huh? I'm really alive. Seriously, he's alive. Yep, I'm alive. You didn't believe me? They're crazy, man. Those earthlings. Those earthling friends of yours. Oh, yeah. Oops. Blooper reel. Blooper? I barely know her! Anywho, dude, I'm gonna scratch some lottery tickets now and hopefully become rich. Yeah, dude, do that. Do that, man. Do it. I just might. Let's do this. All I need is a quarter. Is there a quarter up in this bench? Found one. I gotta reset up the camera. All right, where am I? All right, we ready? Are we ready to win some money? Oh yeah! I am. I don't know about you guys, but I'm ready to win some money. My winning numbers are 4, 32, 37, and 9. I win 2. This one doesn't look like it's going to be a winner. Oh, there's a whole nother row. No. 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 This ticket is apparently a loser. This ticket here is a loser. Hey, loser. 4, 32, 37, 9, and 2. There's none of those. I should have a trash bag for the ones that are trash. Like this one here. This Merry Money. Is there a backup? Watch any of them reveal a whatever that is. And no, that's not one. That symbol, nope. Didn't get a package symbol because I didn't win anything with this piece of shit. Bye now. Boom. Oh, another Merry Money. Merry Money that just rejected me. Let's go with yet another. Shavings into the trash. I don't want them on my bed. I sleep right here. And I'm doing this for you people. I could get all these shavings into my bed sheets, and it's all your fault because you wanted to watch me do this. You creepy human freaks. Oh, wait. Oh. Oh my god. It's a winner. $5. Did I fool you to think it was bigger than that? That's what she said, or he said. Anyway. No, this one's not a... Wait, let me check the symbols. Only one of the symbols won. I mean, one of the numbers won. The symbol. I got the symbol and won the $5. Maybe one of my numbers matched. 1831. 1831. No, or 40 or 18. 40 or 18. No. So I just won the measly $5. And how much did it cost me? It cost me $5. I'm just back where I started with this particular Merry Money. I gotta save that now. Although I did a gold rush in your absence. Yeah, I didn't even record it. I just thought, you know what would be great? So I won a bunch of money and then had to turn the camera and go, you missed it. But it was a loser. This one here, fucking loser. Running out of tickets. I'm running out of tickets here, folks. One of these must be, I think the sevens. But this one. This one, is it a winner? I can't feel it. Okay, I'll try this one. It's a frosty fun. Like a Merry Money type of designs, but it's frosty fun. And the numbers are. Wait, what's going on here? What's this? Match your numbers. Where's the winning number? Web. So, that one's not a winner. That one I tried to feel with my brain. There was nothing to it. 6 or 11. And that's none of those. Okay. Jackpot riches. Make me happy, jackpot riches. dude. More than just Earthlings watch your show, dude. Come on, dude. Your YouTube channel is intergalactic, oh yeah! Oh yeah!
No kidding? That's awesome.
I'm intergalactic, oh yeah! He's intergalactic, oh yeah! We're intergalactic, oh yeah! Oh yeah, oh yeah!
What? What?
Dude, I wish I could burp, man. Aliens don't burp. Did you know that? We don't burp.
Wow, that's weird. Do you guys fart?
Yes, we do fart. Of course we fart, dude. What do you think? We're fucking crazy critters from another planet that don't fart? That's silly. Gotcha.
Ooh. Ooh. What the? Ooh.
Yeah, dude, they're pretty potent. I had some chili as well. That's pretty bad.
Oh, jeez. I can't redo it. I had the perfect take, but the camera wasn't rolling. I made my face do this crazy thing to react to the smell of that alien's oof. It smells bad. I mean, I'm talking about it, but that alien really did fart. This isn't the bloopers that, ooh.
Cut, dude. I think we should clear the room.
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna get out of here. Oh my god. Alien fart. Lord have mercy. What did you eat, alien?
I told you, dude, chili.
That's some chili, man.
Yes, it was very good chili.
Anywho, back to scratching.
Go, Frankie, go. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
So this one here was a lot of scratching, but there is a 20 showing. I am technically a winner. Now that could be anything from $5 to the big kahuki. Are you guys ready? Oh my god. This could be it. This could be $100,000. All right. You guys ready? I'll take a sip of water first. Okay. $5.
Well, that ticket paid for itself, I guess, is the best.
That was almost it, guys. That was almost the big Splabookie? Can I call it a splabookie? I'm gonna scratch off the thingy for the people. There's the thingy. I'm gonna scratch off the UPC for the people.
We're gonna have to cash in that whole fight. Here's a ticket. Can I have another ticket of the same value? And can I do that again, please? That's always fucking fun. Thanks, pal. Thanks for being a winner. Fucking idiot. Alright, what's... Oh, 20 times the cash. What do you think the chances of that are? What do you think the chances are that I'm gonna get 20 times the cash out of this fucking ticket? Huh?
Alright, let's find out. Now, let's just find out. Let's find out what this ticket has in store, man. That last ticket just brought me to the edge of fucking $100,000. Do you know what I could do with $100,000? Dollars? Can you imagine? What would if I had scratched that and it had said, "Oh, you won $100,000" instead of the $5 that were let? I'm just playing, guys. Anyway, let's see. I got 5 numbers here. One of them could be the one that wins it. Let's see. Scratching. Did you guys believe I was dead? Did anyone out there really believe that? I don't know if I pulled that off very well. That was fun, though. Okay, so 25, 14, 21. So far, nothing. Nothing looks good on this one. On this piece of shit right here. Do you mind if I swear? I'm gambling. I can swear when I'm gambling. There's nothing wrong with that. Gambling, for the love of Christ. Anyway, 25, 14, 21. 23 or 27. No, that one won nothing. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Nothing at all. Diamond dollars. Diamond dollars. Please?
Going very well. I really could use the money. Please, just give me some money, please. Please,
David. Okay, ready? I actually pulled tears out acting that scene. Oh, I actually pulled tears out for that. Some acting tears just came out of my skull right now. Acting tears. You're welcome. I'm gonna pause for this. Wiping the acting tears. Proud of that. But that character at that moment needed to pull tears, and my tear ducts went, fuck yeah, do it. Anyway, let's see. That was my impression of my tear ducts. And if you haven't seen someone do an impression of their own tear ducts, you really haven't lived a full life. Anyway, is this thing on? Yes, it is. Okay. Let's see, 7/20/26. No. 14 or 16. 14 or 6. No. No. There is a 16, which would have been $20,000. When I started, it said 14, 16. If it had been 16, $20,000. That I'm not going to get because it's the number 6, not the number 16. Anyway, make sure this one's not a winner before I crumple it in anger. Bye-bye now. Alright, well, I got 4 lucky 7s. I can't... statistically speaking, one of these is a winner. That's all I'm saying. Yes, okay. I didn't even look. I just pretended to read. We'll just go with that assumption. Anyway, this thing on. Okay. Let's see, if any of them's a 7, this could win, let's see, how, what the max, oh, $27,000, 700, 27,777 is the much, that's how much this one can win. Boom, imagine what you would do with that money. I'm going to imagine what I would do with that money. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. Please come to me, money, silver 7 money, let's do this. Alright, so it's black 7 symbol, you win the prize, the silver, you win double the prize. Whoop-de-doo, can I just win a fucking prize? Nope, I cannot. None of those numbers are 7s. Right, that's it. Nothing happens if you don't get a 7, is it? We really think 7 win. No 7s. No 7s, you go in the trash and your buddy comes up on deck. Well, buddy comes up and then this guy's on deck and then this guy's waiting in the wings.
Waiting in the wings over there, buddy.
Alright. I'm on 7. I need a 7. Ba 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 doo doo. Yeah. I need a 7. Oh, yeah. There's no 7s here. Is that a 7? There's a 7. So this could be anywhere between getting my $2 back or winning $27,777.
All right, let's do this. Let's have to drink water first.
All right. I don't want to be parched if I'm a thousandaire.
I guess it's the best thing could happen. All right, ready?
$2. Fucking Christ. And that's the only one. Make sure there's no other 7s on there that'll sprout glory into my... No. $2. I won. $2.
Make the little thing for the people.
Put that up with my winners. Bunch of shit. Ready? Come on. You're the one, Silver Seven. I had a good feeling about Silver Sevens. And now I've gotten my money back on one. Two have been losers, and you're the last one, buddy. What are you gonna do, buddy? What are you gonna do, buddy? What are you gonna do? You're gonna lose, you piece of shit. The only thing left. Is that really the only thing left? All those tickets. I just got my money back on a few. Three. No, plus the stinky fucking one. The stinky one in the bag. Four. Money back on four. And then the last one. Jumbo Bucks. What are the chances I'm going to win the 30 grand out of this? Match your number to the serial number when the prize shown. Bucks reveal about scratch the shit. What's my thing? My number's a 15 and a 10. So all I need is a 15 or a 10, and I could win $30,000. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky, yeah. Wait, what happens when there's a buck? Bucks. Reveal a buck, win the prize automatically. Let's see if there's any more before I go for the thingy. Nope, just that one. So there's one chance at winning here. None of those are the matching the numbers, but I have a buck. Little buck right there, that's a winner. Right there is a winner. That's gonna win some money. I don't know how much. You don't know how much. Nobody knows how much. But it's about to win. I'm going to have a drink of water first, though. Yeah, now I'm ready. You guys ready? $2. God damn it. Why? Ouch. I hit myself a little too hard for that scene. Just kidding. Anyway, this one's technically a winner, but I don't really feel like a winner. And that is this episode of Lady Luck. Lady Luck, oh yeah. Lady Luck, oh yeah. Lady Luck. Lady Luck.
Dude, you know, one of those, when you turn that money in, when you get new tickets with that money, one of those might be the winner. You don't know. It might be.
I know, dude. I know. I just gotta believe, I guess, or something.
Yes, Frankie. You need to believe. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I gotta believe. Oh, yeah. Would you scratch the tickets already? I mean, for the love of God, man, just come on, win some money.
I should be so lucky. Look it up. Anywho, good night, folks. Alien fart. Alien fart.